Now, here's something which should keep you blanketed for a while. The city of Guizhou hosted a parachuting contest. Reports say 16 countries were represented.